So let's look at our progression in G minor. So the one chord would be G minor. Then the C chord, C minor. And you can use that finger or that finger. Then D. Back to G minor. Let's go up here. G minor. C minor. D. G minor. Up here we would have G minor. C minor. D. Back to G minor.